selling that bomb to the Black Foxes? In other words, you want us to extort money.
Excuse me? Could you get the car in front to turn off his engine? Bloody hell. Excuse me?
Why do you care?
Yeah. Could you get this dude in front to turn off his engine? His bloody exhaust is inoculating me. Thanks, darling. Some fumes were going through me aircon. Yeah. Can you tell this dude to turn his engine off when he stops, because his fumes go into my aircon and are bloody killing me? Thank you. Mate, your fumes are coming into my aircon and they're fucking giving me carbon monoxide poisoning. So fucking stop it. Turn your engine off and be your fucking common sense, for fuck's sake. Mate, you want to argue, I'll call the cops. I fucking will, mate. Mate, carbon monoxide kills you, cockhead. Don't come near me, mate. You could have COVID. Fucking idiot. I'm not going any closer. WOTEV4. I'm reporting this dude to the police, and if it's on video, yeah, definitely going to be handing that evidence over to the police with a threat. Pretty much, he's been a smart ass there. Fucking deliberately doing it.
You need to find her right now, because anyone recognizes
her, we're done. What? No. You want to fucking trouble? You just got trouble. Sweetheart, you can tell him that I'm one of the vulnerable, right? I've got lung problems. His fucking exhaust, when he's got it running, is going in through my air conditioning and inoculating me with carbon monoxide poison, right? And all I did was ask him to fucking turn his engine off. If he gets out of his car one more time, I will call 000 and I will have him arrested for threat, okay? Regardless. Okay, like he's doing now, and he's telling him I'm calling the cops. The cops are on their way, mate. Mate, I'm one of the fucking vulnerable. Your fumes are killing me, okay? Get in your car, you cockhead. Yeah, see what I mean? I'm calling the cops, darling. Oh, they're coming. Pardon? Well, I have been, but he keeps on... What was that? Oh, no worries. Sorry? All right. So, in other words, I've got to wait extra time. All right, no worries. Yeah, because I've got a right to turn around, because your sides all over the place turn your engine off, and that's the reason why, and his fumes coming out of that are ridiculous, and you would have smelt it, and it was coming in my, I was actually getting dizzy from the fumes, and if he gets out of the car and threatens me again, I really will call 000, and I will have him arrested. All right, thank you. Yeah. Because I really am done. Look, to walk in public, right, I have to wear that because I am extremely vulnerable. I've got a polyp on my lung. I've got kidney problems, liver problems. I've got a perforated spleen. So, yeah, I have to wear that. But to have that forcing me to breathe that shit, because I've got to have this on to have air. And I generally try, and even recycling, I couldn't get it out of my car because it was already in my car. All right, thank you. Thank you.
We can help you if you are reporting a crime or have an inquiry. If you have an emergency, please hang up and dial 000 now. We are currently experiencing a high volume of calls and you may experience a delay. To avoid this delay, please listen to the following alternative contacts for reporting or inquiries. If you are ringing to obtain health-related information on the coronavirus, further information is available from the New South Wales Department of Health. www.health.nsw.gov.au or